You know, people just don't see how much work is really involved in this rap shit. I didn't know it. I didn't see it. I never saw it until I was actually in it. You really gotta be in it to understand what it's like. But you always gotta, people always gotta see you smile. You always gotta put on that fake, you know what I'm saying? Like, no matter what you just been through,
you wanna be a rap
shit has gotta be right.
And live large, big house, 5 cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody. Gotta look over your shoulder constantly.
I remember the days when I was a young kid growing up, looking in the mirror, dreaming about blowing up the rock crowd, make money, chill with the honeys, sign autographs, and whatever the people want from me. Shit's funny how impossible dreams manifest in the games that be coming with it. Nevertheless, you got the goal for the gusto, but you don't know about the blood, sweat, and tears, and losing some of your peers, and losing some of yourself through the years past gone by. Hopefully it don't manifest, but the wrong guy, egomaniac in the brainiac, don't know how to act. Shit's deep, 48 tracks, studio gangsta max, sign the deal, thinks he's gonna make a mill, but never will, till he crosses over steel, filling your head with fantasies. Come with me, show the sacrifice it takes to make the cheese. You wanna be a rap superstar in the biz, and take shit from people who don't know what it is. I wish it was all fun and games, but the price of fame is high, and some can't pay the way. Still trapped in what you rapping about, tell me what happened when you lost clout. The rap you took started collapsing. No fans, no fame, no respect, no change, no women, and everybody shits on your name. You wanna be a rap superstar and live large, a big house, 5 cars, you're in charge. Coming up in the world, don't trust nobody, gotta look over your shoulder.
To a record label, you don't know you sign your life over. And these white boys don't care about you, cause the minute you fall off, they'll find another Noriega, and they'll find another Capone Noriega, and they'll find another B-Real. So you need to just keep stack your chips up, do what you gotta do while you hot, and motherfucking get out the game. Just like the drug game, it's even worse, because in the drug game, if somebody jerk you, you can shoot them and kill them. And if you, in this game, if somebody jerk you, you gotta be humble.
No matter what you just been through, shit has gotta be right. You gotta approach people, you gotta be on the up and up, and everything's gotta be all good. When you see somebody, slap hands with them, you know what I'm saying? Give them a pound or whatever it is, you know, but you always gotta act like ain't shit.
So you wanna be a rap superstar and live large, a big house.